In the morning, at the break of day, I open my eyes and it strikes me. I look at you, just like we're two. It looks as though you got something to say. To say. As you start to talk, it's just like a wall, standing thick and tall between us. Between us. But there's nothing there. I swear that I hear every word. It appears like I hear you, but I'm not listening. And you're talking, but I'm not sure what you're saying. And I see you, but you're still somehow missing. And I hold you, but it's air I'm caressing.
Yeah.
Why are you so full of shit? How did we come to this? Staring across what used to be common ground and us in the abyss. Feeling the taste of metal, knowing we're inside by rebel. But that only seemed to make the damage much more irreparable. Cause if you're really the devil, then I'm Cain and you're Abel. From the same mother, killing each other, written in a fable. When basically we're the same, I know you well, you weren't raised in this way. Now it's like the sun even feels ashamed and turns away his face in dismay.
The sun moves down. The sun goes down. The sun goes down. The sun goes down.
When nighttime comes, when the day is through, I lay down to see that I'm stuck.
Understanding what the message is. Wish I could stand.